What's up, guys? Shane Starz with Droid Motor X here. Today I have a very exciting unboxing and review. Swagway was nice enough to send me one of their smart balancing electric skateboards. This is the HoverBoard that's been going viral all over YouTube. Let's go ahead and unbox it real quick and then we'll carry it outside and see how it rides. Let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so real quickly, we're just gonna take everything out of the box and see what it comes with. This box is very heavy, by the way, probably roughly 45 pounds for the entire box and everything. I think the actual Swagway weighs about 20 pounds, if I'm not mistaken. But you guys can see a nice little bit of logo action. Smart balancing electric skateboard. So I see we have a charger. Okay, and it comes with a user's manual and it looks like some little grippy decals with some sticky side. And then lots and lots of styrofoam. Okay, we'll go ahead and extract the Swagway. So I give you guys like kind of a peep at what it looks like there. This is the red Swagway. Set the box to the side. Man, it's heavy. I mean, it's like a stinking dumbbell. Yeah, it's heavy. For real, it's heavy. Take it out of the plastic. And I can see that that's where the little grip tapes go, is right there. Just ran over one of my phones. You've got some LEDs here. Some blue LEDs, you've got the Swagway branding right there. You got some nice, solid tires. I mean, these are like for real rubber tires with, looks like some aluminum alloy wheels. Seems like it's pretty quality product. Let's see here, on the back, we got our charge port there. Not really, oh, there's the on button there. You've got a battery light on the top. And I don't know if there's some sort of light here. It looks like something there. I don't know what that is. If I put my hands on there. Okay, yeah. I don't know how much more of that I want to do. If I put my hands on there, though, it senses the pressure. Woo! Okay, that's going to get dangerous. I better stop. But I'll turn it off for now. We'll take it outside and give it a test drive. Oh my gosh, it's like it kicks like crazy. I'm kind of afraid of it. Okay, we'll try the front. Oh my gosh. Oh, there we go. There we go. Sort of. Says it takes 5 minutes to learn, so we'll see. I don't want to get too cocky with it though, because I did that with a DJI Phantom and crashed that sucker. Well, that was a lot of fun. As you guys could see, it really did take me about 5 minutes to really get used to it. Depending on how well you balance, it could take longer. My wife, it took her more like 15 to 20 minutes to get used to it, and she never really got fully used to it. But we had a lot of fun either way. I can see where this could be pretty dangerous because those motors have a lot of torque to them. It says 12 miles per hour, but when you're standing on this little thing and you're moving at full blast, it feels like 20 to 25 miles per hour. It feels like you're really booking it. I have a little hill out front. I was able to make it up and down the hill pretty nicely. And then I just wanted to show you guys that the nice high gloss, super glossy finish paint, you're gonna scuff it up. So don't be like too worried about that because it's gonna happen. I mean, there's no way you can avoid this at all unless you just like covered it up with some kind of masking tape or something until you got used to it, which probably wouldn't be a bad idea. But you guys can see it scuffs up pretty well. The thing is super durable for what it is, and this one is actually pretty affordable. So you've seen some copycat brands on the market for like $1,500. That's not what you get with a Swagway. The Swagway is actually only $399. You can pick one up at swagway.com. But anyways, guys, that about wraps it up for this video. Love the product, had a lot of fun with it. We're gonna continue to have a lot of fun with it. If you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to this channel for more content like this in the future. You can find more of me at droidforums.net, news.howonandroid.com, DroidMotorX.com. Thanks, guys, for watching. Be blessed. I'll see you in the next one.